Okay, here we have his Paracrete, and I can't read the two letters. Shift option. What? English. Okay. Now, how do I exit out of this? Ah, there we go. Okay, I have a whole bunch of demos that I need to get around to playing, so... Oh, really? I didn't know how to get past the frickin' menu. Yes. Shadow, I guess. Like, I thought... Oh man, I should wait until after this whole... Because it was like this whole thing right here. Okay, there we go. Okay, I was pushing Z. A was... Wait, I pressed X to go back, so... I was pressing Z to select the letters here. I'll just put my name down. Okay, this is, Paracrete. What is this? Like, I found out yesterday that I don't have much space left on my computer, so I was thinking, oh, if I play some demos and delete them, they may save my some space in my computer. Like, I have a lot of cleaning up to do on my laptop today. There's not much to this house right here. What you do? The second story, huh? Oh! Huh. So something I was going to say is, like, I attempted playing two demos before this. The first one was Grimless Tale. But I was like, it was taking a long time just to load anything, and I just didn't want to deal with it. Oh, cool. So yeah, like, after attempting to play Grimless Tale, which took forever to load, I did try another game called The Hunt the Night, but the controls were so goddamn awkward. And it didn't record right. So hopefully this is a much better recording. Is there a way to open a menu? I'm sure I'll figure it out. Oh, right, I forgot. It was, that. X button, okay. Oh, I push Z. Yeah, I guess, okay, that saved. So we're supposed to get Ashley back? She didn't just go back home, did she? She just left town? I mean, she can't hide here. There's definitely not much house here. Should I just wander around? Until I get into a vow or something? How do I heal? I want to know what it's like to be in a battle first. Is it either even up a wild battle? I wonder if I have to get to the Stark area right here. Nothing's happening. Oh well, let's just go into town here. Ah, jeez. Oh, okay, that's what that does. Increases defense, huh? Ugh, I have to get used to this. I'm trying to talk to this lady here. You okay? Can I not talk to her? Okay. Did I go into... Yeah, I did. Oh, but I don't think I went to this farmhouse. How do I get into battle, though? There has to be something to this game. Okay, overworld, intro scene. Oh yeah, she doesn't move for Brick City because this is the default music, huh? Okay, I tried talking to this lady. She was glitching out. Oh. Okay, let's try this. Oh, come on! Oh, that's what the Cold War does? I hope I make some money after this fight. Although, this battle is kind of slow paced. Oh, I did make some money, that's good. Although, I feel like I have to buy a whole bunch of potions. Okay, I bought 5. Or I have 5 potions, that's what I meant to say. Oh, I can't save here. Can I save in here? Okay, I hope this saves. I'm not sure if the defense went down that much. I mean, here's the thing, I grew up in the 90s. I grew up with Generation 1 Pokemon. I wouldn't mind the 8-bit graphics that much or like anything like that. But something about this game's not working out for me for some reason. Maybe it's because I think the battles are a bit slow-paced. That's nice. Oh, come on. Curious, how do I recruit more? I haven't actually thought about that. Maybe it's like an item I have to obtain. It still has a bit of, just a small sliver you can barely see. It's too bad I don't recover any MP leveling up. Although I have to admit, there is something addicting about this game. It's a bit slow paced, but it's not completely unplayable, that's for sure. Twenty? Sure. Oh, I didn't replenish anything. Oh, there we go. I don't think I'm gonna record like an hour of footage. I'm gonna record like about 30 minutes. Ooh, geez, only what? It's like 100? Wait, status? Do I not have the? Do I not have the plane anymore? I thought the plane is a bit permanent, but I guess not. That's not good. Oh, level 4? Oh, Jesus! And I didn't even level up. Now I'll just fight some more monsters out here. Oh, I didn't bother to check to see if there's any item to recruit these things. Well, level 4, that's nice. You know, it's like, from what I've played so far, a part of me does want to continue playing. I'm wondering if there's like a full version of this game already released. I actually have bought a couple games on Steam. I'm gonna think about playing them for my channel, playing them for the channel, and I have put them on the list. So. You could see them in the future. I don't know how. When, like, I don't know how far into the future, but they're on the list. Okay, if I could barely see the health, you might as well be dead at that point. Like, I can't see jack shit. See, is your health that goddamn low? It counts as a goddamn fucking miss? Are you kidding me? I missed 3 goddamn times in a row. There! Oh my god. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a day for right now. This is a demo of Paracrete. I believe that's what it's called. If there's anyone watching and liked the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.